How do you build a scatter plot in Power BI? In this example, I have sum of profit and sum of sales, and I'm showing dots for categories and regions. Let's take a look at how to build that in Power BI. First, click on the scatter plot option, and we're going to bring two measures. In this case, I'm going to bring in sales and profit. You see that we only get one dot. Let's make it bigger and start splitting up this dot. If I bring region onto legend, it's going to give me four regions, four dots, one dot for each region. You can also size by a measure. Let's bring sales onto size as well. And the dot is larger the more the sales there are. You can keep splitting these dots up by bringing more dimensions like category onto the value shelf. The more dimensions you add to the value shelf, the more dots you get. If I add product under category and drill down to the bottom, we're going to have a lot of different dots based on all of the products available in the data.